Today we're making the peach stout. So it's highlighting Woodford Reserve bourbon. So you have 2 ounces of Woodford Reserve. To that we'll add 1 ounce of homemade peach syrup. Fresh lemon juice, a few dashes of pistachio bitters, color and a bit of extra flavor. Pretty simple cocktail. Next, we're just going to shake it up and strain it into a coupe glass. Finally, we just garnish it with one skewered peach. Peach stout.
Yeah.
I love drinking it.